That's Luigi.
I'm you.
Maybe you or Eevee.
Okay. So. Ness and Luigi.
3, 2, 1, go!
Okay. So. We're getting a lot of. Side B. Smash. Luigi's playing very defensively with the counter. Definitely gonna have to be going back from all those projectiles. And being in that platform. Not good. Oh! Recovering health is definitely not. And being stuck in the yo-yo also definitely. There's okay. Good dash. Into okay. Maybe missed the bat. I'm using the down B. Down with smashes to really emphasize the point. Back up close enough. Okay. Yeah, it's really hard to win that probably just because how bright and noticeable it is. But, yep, no. Very easy to dodge. Actually, looks like it's still gonna be a useless match. He's gonna kick up their feet. Nice throw. Oh! Into okay. Oh, this is a really close game. Maybe back a little bit. Although I think one good smash attack would be definitely in trouble, especially if it hits a side throw. That was a really close game. Okay. Choosing the stage. I actually really wonder if they stay the same characters, there's gonna be... Oh? Are we going to Battlefield? Okay. So these platforms are definitely gonna be better for Ness than they are gonna be for Luigi, but if we change characters... Okay. Okay. Yeah, this is this might be a little bit easier for Ness to secure a win with just all the tactility that comes with these platforms. Luigi's, okay, so we got a couple of, okay, I'm getting lost in the movement. Yeah, Ness is definitely taking advantage of these platforms for Luigi, actually. There we go. Okay. So, yeah. Another side special. Yep, special. Good way to get your enemy to hit the stage and die. Good. back aerial from Luigi. Okay. Okay. A good, decent combo to start off with a nice throw. Down throw into side. Into down special. Into... It's really hard for Luigi to counter all of these. Just an infinite amount of seemingly. Just options. It's a game of dodging, basically. Because getting close to Ness is really hard. But it is a strong back throw.
Oh,
that would have been for Ness if he would have actually landed that. That's a good... Okay. A few back airs, but neither got. Yeah, so the point... I mean, the stock lead is not necessarily too big for Luigi to be out. No, not at all. Not at all. There's not a lot of extra credit made there. Okay. So it seems like... No, not even though. I was gonna say Ness is spacing out Luigi here, but he's definitely not even still close. Luigi's actually got a bit of a lead here, which is quickly made up by Ness's 7-4 size. Yeah, it's neck and neck. Oh. PK fire in there. Oh! I actually thought that was going to land. When that down special lands, that is game over. But... That's, I guess, that's a game over. Yeah, not bad. Clean sweep by Pi.